Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I decided to do this copper gold type of look. And it was really easy to do, so if you guys liked it, make sure to keep watching and I will see you guys at the end of the video. So, of course, whenever you're using an eyeshadow look, you want to make sure you apply a primer ahead of time. Right now, I am using my NYX's eyeshadow base. And applying the all over to my lid and bring it up to my brow bone. Next, I'm using my 120 color palette from BH Cosmetics and applying a flat brush into the cranberry color and applying that all over to my lid. You don't have to make sure that this is perfect because we're going to go back in and blend everything out. Using a clean fluffy brush, I'm going to blend in all the harsh lines and also blend into my crease, creating a nice transition color. And with the same palette, I'm going to use a flat brush and apply that really pretty gold color into the center of my eyes. Because I lost the intensity of the cranberry color, I'm going back in with it and then applying it to the front of my eyes, creating a bridge-like motion over the gold color and then bringing it back down to the outer V. And I know this is getting really repetitive, but I am also going back in with the gold eyeshadow. And one last time, I am going to blend in any of the harsh edges I have left. Blending in these two colors, I'm going to go ahead and create a really neutral brow color. Next, I'm using my NYC eyeliner in the color Dark Brown, and I'm going to go ahead and tightline my eyes and also apply it to my waterline. And of course, I'm going to go ahead and grab some mascara and apply some coats to my top lashes and also to my bottom. To give it more of a smoky look, I'm going to go ahead and grab the cranberry color and just kind of blend in my liner and my shadows together. Back in with the gold, I'm going to apply it to my bottom lash line and also into my tear duct, giving my eyes a bit more of a pop of color. Because the eye look is so bold, I do highly recommend to use some false lashes. If not, apply some eyeliner or maybe some heavy coats of mascara. Finally went ahead and bought this NARS concealer. I tried waiting as long as I can, but I swear everybody uses it. So I'm using the color Vanilla and applying that to the bottom of my eyes, to my cupid's bow, my nose, and of course to my forehead. Now time to blend everything out. Using my e.l.f. translucent powder, I'm just going to go ahead and set underneath my eyes to make sure my concealer doesn't start to creep. To keep my face matte all day, I'm going to use a pressed powder and apply that all over to my face. At the moment, I'm using MAC Studio Fix in the color NC30. Next, with my Too Faced bronzer, I'm going to go ahead and apply that to the temples of my cheeks and I'm bringing it into my cheekbones and also to my jawline. For some reason, I look super pale in this video and I think I might have just overdone it a little bit with the bronze. I was like freaking out. I seriously didn't know what was going on. Be
Because my eyes are so bold, I want to keep my cheeks really neutral, so I'm using MAC's blush in the color Mocha, which is like a really pretty dusty rose. And with my Becca highlighter in the color Opal, I cannot believe I finally found it. Every time I go into Sephora, I swear it is always sold out. I was so excited when I seen this, so I had to use it for my next video. And oh my god, look at that. Like, seriously, this is hands down my favorite highlighter at the moment. Like, seriously, it's the best thing ever. And for the last part, I decided to use MAC's matte lipstick in the color Persistence, which is this really pretty brick orange color that really complemented the eyeshadows.
For watching this video. If you guys liked it, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, leave down a comment if you guys have any other makeup looks that I should do or any videos in general that you guys would want me to film for you. And yeah, make sure to subscribe and I will see you guys next video. Bye!